Do you think most women who are in a really tough situation like that, where they really have been victimized, that they would prefer a woman lawyer?
I don't know whether they prefer a woman lawyer or a man lawyer. I think they prefer someone who's going to be a strong advocate for them and do their homework and get that case prepared and pursue it for them and be honest with them about what the expectations are for their case and do what they can. So that's what I think they care about. But I do think, in the same way that, a lot of women are seeking women gynecologists these days, a lot of women are seeking women lawyers. I'm glad to say there are more and more women lawyers these days than ever before. But find somebody who's within your area of expertise, depends on what you need. And check out the lawyer before you go to them and make sure that's a lawyer that is there for you and that has a good reputation and has a record of success.